favorite playmaking event was probably Lil Sproles. Y'all might know him as Mighty Mouse, the 5'6" Thunder from down under. That's what they call him out there. When he broke free for that 25-yard touchdown against Indy to break the game open last year in the playoffs, and that's what I call playmaking.